it's okay to let yourself be happy.
Paris. Tokyo.
Daffodils on a pretty string,
but they won't fly. We found a shortage of words ending in fire.
It's very funny. It's hilarious.
And I wanna kiss you. It was a gift from some guy who used to crush my mom. From Klaus Michelson, Lizzie.
Hello, love.
Klaus.
I know that sound all too well.
Hope's dad. It's like for once, I just wanted to love someone and not lose them, you know?
Then stay.
Because I just wanted someone to think that I'm worth staying for.
You weren't going to say goodbye?
I want someone
to love me enough to stay.
No,
don't you dare walk away from me.
Fight.
I swear to God, Tyler, if you take one more step, we are done.
He's your first love. I intend to be your last. However long it takes. Don't underestimate the allure of darkness, Stefan. Even the purest hearts are drawn to it.
I need your help.
Caroline.
What do you need from me?
I'm just looking for a kindred spirit and revenge.
Mr. Michelson is going to explain exactly what he needs you to do without even a hint of a temper or frustration.
Hope, this isn't you.
Joe, is that you? I know that you're in there, Joe. Fight it.
Hope, is that you?
I think part of me is always known. You aren't fulfilling.
You're stronger than the darkness. Hope is strong.
When you're full of light.
And she's good. I'd rather just focus on the good.
I saw the good. You are being a good father. And you are being a good person. And how could I tell you not to do that when that is all that I have ever...
I hate that I have to do this because all I've ever wanted for you is happiness.
Damn it, MG! Get up and find her!
Stop the talisman!
It's okay,
my quiet things hurt.
Do you regret the time we've spent together?
Seriously? No, I don't regret our time together.
You can't save me.